If you stream directly from your Xbox, you know that you're limited to only streaming to Twitch. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can stream directly to Twitch and Facebook at the same time without a capture card and completely for free. So let's go ahead and dive right into it. So the first thing that we want to go ahead and do on our Xbox is we want to go ahead and kick off our Twitch live stream. So on your Xbox, you want to come to the Twitch app. You're going to come to where it says broadcast, and we're going to focus on these two settings here where you'll see where it says bitrate and stream resolution. Now out of the gate, you can go ahead and select automatic. This is going to allow Twitch to be able to check your internet speed to determine whether or not you can have the highest bitrate that they offer, which is 6,500. I highly recommend that you're hardwired, not Wi-Fi. If you are Wi-Fi, you may see a less of an upload on your bitrate. And then if you have a low internet, you can go between 2,500, 3,500 or 4,500 to be able to test out to try to get the best quality possible. Then for stream resolution, you're gonna wanna make sure this is at 1080p. This is gonna ensure that your stream that's going out to Facebook is at the highest quality as well. Then here on the left-hand side, you're gonna wanna put in your title, you wanna put in your game, and then you simply wanna go ahead and do start streaming as you normally would. So once you hit start streaming, your live stream is now gonna be live on Twitch. So what we wanna do now is you wanna go to a laptop, to a computer, somewhere where you have access to the internet and access to a web browser to be able to do these next steps. And so once you're there, what I want you to do is go to the description of this video, and you're gonna go to a website called Edemux.com. Once you're here, this is where we're gonna utilize to be able to go ahead and live stream to both Twitch and Facebook at the same time for you to be able to start growing your audience there. So once you're here, you're gonna come to where it says sign up, you're gonna create a free account, and then once you go ahead and create a free account, you're gonna be brought to this dashboard here. Now, initially, you're gonna be prompted with something like this. It's gonna say new project, single broadcast, multiple session events, since you don't have anything inside of Edemux just yet. So what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna select single broadcast. The name that you name the project, it doesn't really matter. It's not really what's going to showcase on Facebook or on Twitch. This is just more for your personal preference. So you can name this stream 2 or stream 1. You can even put your gamer tag or the name of your stream. And then once you click go to studio, it's going to go ahead and bring you in here to Edemux's live studio editor. This is where we're going to be able to go ahead and add our stream to be able to select Facebook and be able to go live and do so much other things that I'm going to show you here in just a few moments. So once you have this here, what you want to do is you want to come up to the top where it says broadcast channels. You're going to select Facebook, and then you're going to go ahead and select a Facebook page. Okay, and this is going to be sure that you want to make sure that you have a gaming video creator page on Facebook. If you don't have one, you can simply go to Google, how do you create a gaming video creator page on Facebook? That way you can go ahead and live stream. And then just keep in mind that potentially sometimes Facebook does require 24 hours to pass by for you to have access to live streaming or a stream key, but you're not going to need it for here. So once you've allowed that 24 hours to pass, if it's required, you'll go ahead and link your page. Once it's linked, you'll be good to go. You'll see your little profile picture here at the top. And now what we want to do here on the left-hand side, you want to select Pro Scenes. You're going to select Add Scene, you're going to select Empty Scene, and you're going to select Create. Okay, now what I want us to do is I want you to go ahead and open up a new tab and go to Twitch. And what you're going to do on Twitch is you're going to go ahead and access your own personal live stream. So let's say this is my live stream right here. So now that I have it open, what we're going to do is we're going to come back to Edemux. You're going to come here to the bottom where it says Share Screen. And you're going to go ahead and select Chrome tab. You're going to select your stream, and then you want to make sure that you select share tab audio here at the bottom to ensure that your audio on Facebook comes through. So you're going to select share. Okay, you're going to see it's going to pop over to the window that we want. And now that we have the share screen, what I want you to do is come here and select full screen. This is going to make your stream full screen here. Now we'll come back to Edemux, and you'll see here at the bottom, now you'll see your stream. So you're going to select add to Pro Scenes. This is going to add it here to the screen. And what you're going to do is you're going to hit this little dimensions, and you're going to select stretch to canvas. You're going to see here, this is now going to make your stream full screen. That way it shows like that on Facebook as well. Now, one thing you'll notice here is that you'll see the Powered by Edemux logo that's here. Now, unfortunately, on the free plan, you cannot remove this. So if you do want to go ahead and remove the Powered by Edemux logo, you will need to go ahead and upgrade to a higher plan, which I think is like $19 to $25 per month. But one of the things that I recommend for you to be able to start earning money is that if you leave the logo up and you join the Edemux affiliate program, and I'll put a link in the description description. Anytime somebody asks you like, hey, what's Edemux? Or hey, what tool are you used for live streaming? And you mention Edemux and they click your link in your description or you recommend them to come to Edemux. If they upgrade to a play plan, you're going to get money for doing that. So that way you can start earning some money for recommending Edemux to other people. So one of the things that you can do here as well with an Edemux is that you can also add a camera. So let's say that you don't have a camera on your Xbox, but you have a camera on your laptop or you have a webcam that you want to plug in. If you come here to this little gear icon, it's going to allow you to go ahead and select a camera, and then once you have that, you can come here to the bottom, it'll pop up and you can select add to pro scenes. Now you'll see here I'll be able to resize this. I can go ahead and place it anywhere on the screen that I want, and now I can come here to the left hand side and add layers, allowing me to go ahead and add overlays to my stream to be able to showcase on Facebook. And again, if you don't have any overlays, in the description of this video, you streamdesigns.com, where you can get overlays, countdown timers, stinger transitions, and so much more to make your live streams look professional. So you'll see here that I have my camera, I'm good to go, and now I can go ahead and select go live. And when I select go live, that's going to go ahead and push my stream over to Facebook. And one of the beautiful things is that if people are commenting on your Facebook page, you can come here to this little comments and you can pop up comments on screen to be able to give people some showtime. So if somebody says, hey, I love your content, you can select this here and it's going to pop up the comment on screen for people to be able to see, giving them that showtime. You can then remove it. Now, another thing you can do here is that you can have tickers and banners. So let's say, for example, you want a banner at the bottom that says, hey, subscribe, or make sure you like the stream, make sure you share it, or hey, today I'm playing with followers. This is a great way to be able to let your viewers know what's going on inside of your stream. Then you'll see here at the bottom that you're also able to add banners if you did want to. So a banner is something that just comes up for a current moment where you want to do like, subscribe, follow, and you don't want to have that going consistently. You can just simply go ahead and remove it. Okay, so you can see here that this is going to be something super powerful for you to be able to utilize to be able to go ahead and stream to platforms that you don't have access to. Now, if you're interested in streaming to YouTube, then you can go ahead and check out this video right here where I walk you step by step on how to stream from your Xbox to YouTube utilizing a tool like Edemux. I'll see you guys in the next video.